Hey there, Shalka, everybody. Hope you guys are doing good. Today, I'm going to talk about a concept that has helped me in a lot of things in life. And honestly, it's various concepts and various teachings that build you as a character or build you as a person for future success and entrepreneurship and growth. And so this one thing has really helped me. What is it? Let's find out. Let's get started. Okay, so we live in an era where everybody is cancel culture, everybody's blaming others, everybody's a victim, everybody is, you know, just trying to take away responsibility from their name. Somebody else can do it, somebody else can feel the guilt of whatever is happening. We live in a culture, like we're growing towards this world where everything has to be acceptable, but everything cannot be acceptable at the same time. It's like this really weird scenario we're going in. So if anybody's offended by something, we have to change it. Even if it's against the truth, just because someone's offended by it, we need to change it and we need to start accepting it. This is honestly, the quote comes back to, I remember what the quote was, good men make good times make weak men, and weak men make bad times. So this is the weak men time, where we are just gonna blame others. If something doesn't feel like, if I'm not comfortable, I'm gonna start yelling and screaming. I'm not happy with it. I need someone to support me, and I need, you know, everything. But everybody wants to be in their convenience. As long as it's in their convenience, it's fine. This thing really helped me. I always try to take a stand where I put myself at blame or at responsibility. I try my best to. For example, if I know I'm going somewhere, I make this mindset, no matter how many people are around me or with me, I try my best to say, okay, this is my responsibility that I make sure my own comfort is looked at, or my, like, whatever I am around or whatever happens to me is my problem and is my fault. Because when you make that mindset, you stop having expectations from many others around you. And now, I mean, this might seem a little bit like, okay, then, you know, you don't have any care for others. No, you care for others, but don't have expectations from anybody around you, because when you have expectations and those expectations are not worked upon then or delivered upon, then you feel like you're hurt or something. So just don't have expectations from anybody. Make yourself as strong and powerful that you're independent and that you can take your problems and you can solve them. And always blame yourself for anything that happens around you. Remember, like, for example, I see a lot of these people who are like, oh, my father was not rich, or my father did not do this, or my mother didn't do this. Oh, if you were born poor, that's not your fault. But if you die poor, that's your fault. You are to be blamed for that. So always take yourself responsible for everything that happens around you in your life, whatever is a result in par with what you did. For example, if you think someone's going to do something and it's not going to result good, and it's something that's going to affect you, take responsibility of it. Take action, remove that person, do it yourself. Don't blame others, blame yourself. Now, if you've given someone a job and, you know, you're running a business, that's a different conversation. I'm talking about in your life, in your day-to-day, you know. Things like, I was supposed to get a car by the age of 25. My expectations were, you know, I was going to get this, or this was going to happen. But you did nothing to get it. You didn't take any responsibility. And then you blamed your family because your family couldn't afford it. So that's what I'm talking about. Take responsibility of everything that happens around you, and you are held accountable. When you leave the middle school lifestyle, the appreciation awards and those participation awards are gone. The real world, you work hard, you get results, you live by it. You are supposed to take responsibility of your actions, and everything that around you is your problem and it's your fault. If you live like that, you'll be more successful that way, because then you can take on responsibility, deliver on it, be happy with the result that comes out of that. Hope you guys liked the video. If you guys didn't, honestly, put it in the comments. Be like, hey, Ahmed, that's toxic masculinity. I'm okay with those comments. Put them in the comments and we can talk about it, inshallah. Hope you guys like it. Take care. Assalamu alaikum.
Do subscribe, like, share, hit that bell icon for notifications. Follow me on TikTok and Instagram for more content. I'll be uploading more stuff in all of these social media websites. Thanks. Take care. Salam.